All right, here it is. I was gonna do an elaborate video on this, kind of using all the Cokes that I knew of, but it got to be pretty complicated because there are so many now. There's Diet Coke, there's Diet Caffeine Free Coke, there's Diet Coke with Splenda, there is all of the random Diet Cokes with random flavors that they now make in the tall cans. There's the glass bottle Cokes with specialty flavors like raspberry and Georgia peach. There's Coke Zero, there's vanilla Coke, there's pretty much everything. So what I have is the simple basic layout here. I got the Coca-Cola Classic that we all know and love, and I have the supposed new Coke from the Stranger Things release. I bought this in the limited edition package because I didn't see another way to get new Coke. I think what I'll do, I haven't had anything to drink today, I just woke up. I'm going to try the new Coke first. It'll be fresh on my palate here. Now, the thing about new Coke is it was an attempt by Coca-Cola to have something that tasted more like Pepsi. And Pepsi was sweeter, everybody knew that. And Coke was just more of a, had a good bite to it. So what they did is they took the tab formula, which I have a tab inside. I was going to actually throw that into the mix as well. They took tab, they took the formula for it, and they replaced the artificial sweetener with high fructose corn syrup. So same formula, just high fructose corn syrup. And I don't love tab, but I wonder if this will be any good. Smells kind of like Pepsi. It tastes like Pepsi. Why? It has the same exact mouthfeel as Pepsi. Boring Pepsi. Just not much going on. Little sweet, sure. It still has a good amount of carbonation to it. I mean, give me that bite, you know. I like to have a Coke in the morning to, you know, wake up my taste bros and kind of get me started for the day. But I'm going to reach for the Coca-Cola Classic. Oh yeah. Not like Pepsi. Like Pepsi. Now, by no means is it like completely off-putting and bad, because like I'll drink a Pepsi in a pinch, but It is not Coke. That's the thing. Now, I've talked to people who have had new Coke and they swore that it was disgusting, and I guess I don't understand that reasoning, because yeah, it's not Coke. That's what I would say. It's not Coke. It's pretty much Pepsi. Maybe Coke just repackaged Pepsi for this. I don't know. I'm joking, of course they didn't. The thing about New Coke, once New Coke kind of fell on its face, that's when they decided to go further with the tab formula. They took Diet Coke, and Diet Coke uses the tab formula to achieve the same goal that New Coke was achieving for diet drinkers. So I get it. I actually do like this better than tab. Tab to me has a cinnamony taste to it, which is probably a weird comment. for soft drinks, but it's how I feel. Was curious to see if they put the ingredients on the can, just for the sake of verifying that all it is tab with high fructose corn syrup. But instead, it's just promotional information for the limited edition can. And for nutrition and consumer information, I'd have to call this number. I don't know. I have one of these left. I am not going to cast it out as it's an unwanted soft drink by any means. But I won't be reaching for it first. It might sit in the fridge until I don't have any Cokes left or something like that. Anyway, this has been pretty boring for you. I probably not a great video by any means, but the taste test was successful. Been wanting to do it for a while. And now I gotta drink two soft drinks.